I'm grossing in second place finishes in this game, man. Like, seriously, so many second place finishes. Just now, too, I killed guy number 4, I killed guy number 3, but I did not have time to get any shields back in or health back in by the time the other guy moved in on me. And the storm had done me damage, so I was like one shotgun shot away from getting killed. And that's what happened. And that's kind of happens a lot. Like, the final guy has like a bazooka and he's got like one straight in my face before I can respond or something. But oh well. I'm still playing this game today, even though I told myself it's time to move on. Really, I've seen everything I want to see in this game, man. And it's time. Like, it's fun, but it's getting boring too. Like, it's a fun little subgenre, like the survival game. Maybe it's gonna be a big genre from here on out, the way the industry is pushing Battle Royale, but I don't know. I kind of miss, like, I just prefer regular shooter games. Because if you get shot one, you're dead. Like, in your normal shooter games, you can, like, adapt. Like, you can learn the way how someone plays, and you can adapt your own playing style to it. And you don't really have that in this game. I mean, you can adapt on the moment, but you don't really use the terrain or the map or something like that. It's you most of the time, well, you do use terrain, like, but not as much. Like, most of the time you just use the building. And yeah, I kind of like the building, even though I'm really bad at it, because I never bothered to learn it. I know I should go like Builder Pro instead of Combat Pro, and that will help me out if I like learned how to use it. But I always knew I was only gonna play this game for a couple of weeks before I moved on, because I knew from the get-go that while I thought it was a fun game, it wasn't a game I wanted to play like a long time. So I figured I'd just play it till I get a win in. And I got that a long time ago, so the fact that I'm still playing it 2 weeks later, like, I mean, almost, it's almost 3 weeks now that I started playing this game. So that's actually kind of unexpected. Though, if I'm being honest, it's also because I'm also kind of done with Splatoon 2, which was basically the shooter game I was playing at the moment, in between, like, other games. Like, I like to have like a shooter game I play on the side. Like, I play like a regular game like Sonic Mania. Well, I haven't played Sonic Mania yet, but it's just an example. Like, a game I played recently, let's see, like Mario Rabbids, and like, and like, when I'm don't feel like playing that game or something, I like to play a shooter game. Race games, shooter games, or race games. Like, there's like games that I enjoy like playing when I'm not playing games like a platform game like Mario Odyssey or something. So that's probably why I'm still playing it. That, and I feel like I'm gonna need a lot of time for Zelda, because I bought Zelda like some time ago, but I never really started playing it because I feel like I'm gonna need a lot of time once I get into it. What to make of that burst assault rifle gun. Like, sometimes it kills me so fast, and sometimes it seems to take forever. Mostly because the difference in where you are. Like, if you're like, distance is big, burst rifle is good, because it's an assault rifle game, basically. His close range just seems to take forever in between shots. I need myself a blue or green tactical, but I'm gonna go with this one, man. Hold on. I'm gonna have to make a decision. Do I keep the grenades or take the submachine with me? Mwah. Hold on, let's do it like this. Wow, man, a lot of people are dead already. I know it's good and I should probably keep it, but I'm bad with snipers, so maybe I should give it a try though. Nah, I'm bad with snipers and I don't feel like playing sniper today. Man, only 30 people are left in this game. Well, let's take the grenades with me for now. What is this? Oof. Bursts I find like more peculiar to use than like normal, but it kind of drop people fast. Just not really used to using them. I don't tend to pick them up. I won a game that didn't upload just by like building stuff near a site where people have fought. Like, I pretend I wasn't there. And they all just ran past me because they saw there had already been a gun battle. In the circle, I kept being in the circle. I saw like great people duke it out, like having like all these build battles and stuff. Like they were good people, good players, like you could tell. Like mostly Switch are kind of new, but that was a lot with a lot of good players in it. You could just tell from the way they played. At the end, like, I had a guy, like, he had no clue where I was because I was just like spectating the entire time. And he was just looking for me, and I had like a free kill and won the game. Right before the circle closed, and he was running towards it, man. A free kill like that, man. That was kind of funny. I should go to Retail Row. I'm guessing it's gonna be around there. Whoa! Where's he at? Oh, he's over there. I thought he was somewhere else. He took away a lot of my armor though. For a second, I thought I saw a blue shroom. Like, I don't think I'd ever want to eat them in real life, blue shrooms, man. Or maybe they kind of look nice, I have no clue. I don't like shrooms more most of the time. Actually, I didn't like to eat shrooms, but as of late, I kind of like them on pizzas and stuff. So who knows? Do I make it side to just leave it, man? Like, I still have some time and I can pick up some shields over there. It's kind of far, though. Some more shrooms before I leave Dusty. Nope, I guess this will have to do. Okay, one more. How far do I need to run? Not that far. But people are bound to spot me, man. I kind of feel always like when I need to run like this, I'm gonna get shot from behind. Not good, man. This guy does not have healing either. I'm basically dead now because I got shot from behind. The second time I got shot from behind, man. Some healing somewhere. Ah, come on, man. Why can't I? Right, no healing. I'm gonna ignore them, man. I have to. Healing, man. Come on, some healing. Someone here, man. Why is that guy keep on? I mean, I could use either one of them. It's got healing bell, but I don't dare to move. Is this man? I have got no healing and I'm about to die. Being all sneaky sneaky. Man, if he hadn't missed that sniper shot, I would have always died, but somehow I missed it, man. And I would have been second again for the umpteenth time. But I'm not, so I'm happy.